It is a beautiful Christmas Eve in Billings. Hi, everyone. Bob McGuire here at the Q2 Weather Center as we overlook the Sacrifice Cliff. Look at that sunshine. Just a few wispy clouds out there. Temperature, it's not too bad. It's about 33 degrees with a north wind at 6 miles per hour. Gives you a wind chill factor that feels like 28 degrees out there. Around the rest of the state, temps are mostly into the 20s and 30s, although it's 42 at Livingston, and we see some 40s in northern Wyoming at this hour. As we move on, you can see our story today, a winter weather advisory in the southwest. That stays with us until 10 o'clock tonight. Look for 1 to 3 inches of snow in the valleys, maybe 3 to possibly 10 inches of snow up in the higher elevations over in southwestern Montana. Meanwhile, as we take a track up toward north central part of the state, we do have a dense fog advisory. Stays with us until 3 o'clock this afternoon. And why not? As you'll notice in the Doppler radar, we do see a little bit of snow up in that area, so that's causing some fog and also adding to the issues of low visibility. But basically, the whole weather system continues to be doing an end run around the Billings area. That's what our high-resolution forecast model is forecasting for today. You might see some scattered rain showers to the west and north of Billings. Most of the snow continues to be like from Bozeman to Great Falls on over towards Glasgow and Sydney, and that stuff continues to stay away from us the rest of today. But by tomorrow morning, we might see some spotty snow flurries kind of track across Yellowstone County into the Billings area, but most of the snow is going to stay to our south and east. But don't worry, later on that night, by about 10 o'clock, could see some snow move into Yellowstone County and into the Billings area, so we might have some snow for Christmas. That stuff sticks around throughout the evening, and then by Thursday morning, it's gone. Look for mostly sunny skies that afternoon. And as you'll see here, temperature-wise, it's going to be 36 degrees next hour, cooling down to 24 in the morning, back up to 36 degrees about this time tomorrow afternoon. We'll actually top out at 42 on Wednesday, down to 40 on Thursday. Then we work our way back up into the mid-40s as we head into the weekend and the early part of next week. We'll have a complete forecast coming your way at 5:30 tonight on the Q2 News, or you can check us out online at KTVQ.com.